Hello and welcome to one of the most atmospheric venues in the game of football, St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Italy versus Canada.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the Italy starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Giorgio Chiellini starts alongside Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Jorginho plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the focal point in attack today, Ciro Immobile. This is what they'll be facing today.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And the match is underway. Well read to win possession back. Immobile. And he read it superbly. David. Junior Hoylett. Not high quality defending. Jorginho. On the offensive. But they took care of the situation defensively. Not giving him a moment's peace. They've lost it. Immobile. A wonderful intervention. Immobile. And let's give credit to the defending. Derek Cornelius. Arfield. Well, no luck keeping possession. Couldn't hang on to it. Junior Hoylett. An attack full of promise. Dealt with by the goalkeeper. Has someone to play it to. Oh, a tremendous block. taken short. Promising possession, this. Real defensive commitment there. Spinazzola succeeded in keeping it in play. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Field really closing him down here and winning it back. It is a decent looking attack here. Immobile did well to win the ball back. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Atiba Hutchinson. Alfonso Davies. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. David. Arfield. Ciro Immobile. Verratti. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Cavallini. Junior Hoylett. Jonathan David. Useful looking position, you've got to say. A good looking pass. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Verratti. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. David. Now can they counter clinically? And intercepting it. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence. I just couldn't play that decisive ball. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, frustration for those waiting in the middle. Ciro Immobile. This might have potential. Chiesa. Now Immobile. Teammate in support. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Arfield. Derek Cornelius. Cornelius. And the ball with Hutchinson. Junior Hoylett. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Verratti. Now potential danger. And he's headed it in!
Well, here it is again. First to the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. David. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? But then the one that goes astray.
Well, as you can see, Italy have found it difficult to control the tempo of the game here. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Options in the centre, and pull back. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Counter-attacking very much an option. Arfield. Fruitful-looking attack. Can he get them level? Not out of the woods yet. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Barella. Federico Chiesa. Chiesa. And let's give credit to the defending. Arfield. Derek Cornelius. Lucas Cavallini. Might really be able to trouble them here. Must score! And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Lorenzo Insigne. Verratti. Immobile now. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Atiba Hutchinson.
David.
Now Scott Arfield. The first half here comes to an end. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Stuart.
Well, he's been off the pace so far. He's struggled to get on the ball. He's not looked threatening, and his movement just hasn't been good enough.
And the match is underway. Oh, a tremendous block. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And a good-looking pass. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that. Now, Immobile. Teammate in support. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Verratti. Now potential danger. And he's headed it in! Might really be able to trouble them here. Must score! And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Well read to ease the pressure. Ciro Immobile. The ball with Chiesa. Not a great pass. Alphonso Davies. A chance to whip it in. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Still looking for space. An alert piece of defending. They've regained possession.
David.
Atiba Hutchinson in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Timely intervention. Verratti. Barella has it. Verratti now. Well, showing good patience. Immobile. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Junior Hoylett. Jonathan David. It's opening up for them. Can he put them in front? Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Not much time to make up his mind. Federico Chiesa. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Veering in field here. Chiesa. Can he put it away?
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Alfonso Davies. This attack looks highly promising. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Jorginho. Verratti now. Chance to play it in. Field, Lucas Cavallini, David, moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him, and dispossessed. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Lorenzo Insigne. And he's in. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. A sloppy pass. Verratti. Here's Insigne. Immobile. Chiesa. Now Immobile, very alert defending to cut off the supply. Alfonso Davies, losing possession here. Ciro Immobile. Well, the ball lost here. Alfonso Davies, doughty defending to win the ball back. And into the last 20 minutes. Verratti, he'll be delighted to have won the ball having made that difficult challenge. Lucas Cavallini. Alfonso Davies. And they find a gap in the defense. Might really be able to trouble them here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Good-looking ball. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Lorenzo Insigne. Bonucci. Here's Insigne. And a good-looking ball. And running in behind. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Well, sometimes they come off for you. Sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there. And as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up. And now both will rely on their respective benches. Cornelius. Alfonso Davies. Not high quality defending. Intense pressure. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Do they have the guile to open up the defense? But nothing comes of it. Larea. Junior Hoylett. Well, he saw the situation developing. Alfonso Davies. A chance to whip it in. Good strength to keep the ball. And he stopped them in their tracks. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Oh, in with a chance! Immobile. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Adekubi. Now Scott Arfield. Atiba Hutchinson. David. And there to intervene. Well, strong play here. And breaking at pace with menace. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Immobile. Doing well to keep possession. Getting in there to intercept. And an effective clearance. Couldn't keep it. Has the strength to hang on to it. A really intense pressure applied. Jorginho. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Disappointing pass. Very quick thinking there. Barella. Verratti now. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Arfield. Consolation at this stage of the proceedings. They haven't been at their best.
Well, as the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
Neither side shot, and there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Yes, Derek, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? But they controlled the middle of the park for the most part, and going forward, there were some really nice incisive plays as well. Good result for them.
Well, a spectacular contribution from Ciro Immobile, eye-catching stuff all round. Stuart, what did you make of his performance?
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
Now, Immobile. Teammate in support. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Verratti. Potential danger. And he's headed it in. Might really be able to trouble them here. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Veering in field here. Chiesa. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Lorenzo Insigne. Verratti. In. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in. In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all. A goal, but will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings?